everyone! It is Friday the 20th of July and I'm going on holiday yet again. I've already been to Haggis and Castle and I'm going on holiday again. And this time I am going to Skegness with Charlotte and Peeps. So this is going to be interesting. This is my new shirt, isn't it awesome? Isn't it totally awesome? If anyone is wondering, yes, this is the bag of snacks for the coach. It's unbelievable, isn't it? So we're in Newcastle coach station and we're just waiting for our coach to arrive. That one's not in service. I don't think that'll be taking anyone anywhere. Unless someone wants to go nowhere. I don't know if nowhere is a destination, but apparently it is. Starring Betty Legs Diamond and her Broadway dancers. Okay, so we're finally on the Skegness coach and we'll be departing soon. And there's Charlotte. Hi. Charlotte opened the Dr. Pepper and it literally spilled all over her.
Did it fit?
It looks like she's wet herself.
Well, it didn't look fizzed, but it just spurted all over.
Yeah, it looks like she's wet herself, but that's actually Dr. Pepper, so...
And it's on my shirt.
Yeah.
It's everywhere.
The next time you can do that if you tie the chest first, so you can be ready with the camera.
Yeah, because I wanted to film it, it looked funny, I was like, pull over her.
You see, Richard, I've just noticed... I haven't got one of these, I don't know what you would call it, but I would like, I have a nice book and a magazine, and I would have liked to have put them in there, and I've realised that there isn't one, so I'm really traumatised, you know,
Post-traumatic stress syndrome.
And I'm going to have to take a month off work now and have a lot of medication.
Spelling hospital.
And then I nearly sat on my cup of coffee, which made us really panicky. And then it took me all. Went on. Charlotte spilled that drink all over. I just can't carry on. God, have you got any more of those tablets, Richard? I need them. That was the last straw. God.
Oh, bless him.
Are you there, Doris?
Charlotte's drinking the Dr. Pepper that I gladly got out of the shop for a present.
And I spilled it.
Yeah, she's spilling all right. So I'm in the service station and I come across this really weird chip. Now I don't know how it got like that, but it looks like webbed feet. This is probably the weirdest chip I've ever seen in my life. Came out of her packet. Do you want to eat it? You've got the all eyes eating the weird chip? Does it taste good? It's a good tasting weird chip. That's like extra, 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 extra. Awesome. Extra, 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 extra. So this is the service station. It's pretty awesome.
Well, I'm sexy and I know it. I'm sexy and I know it.
I have finally arrived in Skegness and this is the check-in for the silver accommodation, so Mum's over there checking in and we're just sitting here lounging. Hi Charlotte.
Hi.
How are you feeling?
I want to go out here.
That's the pavilion over there. Looks pretty cool. And we're just waiting for the chalets to be cleaned and all that, so we're having a look around first. Whatever that is, it's really cool. Charlotte is getting an airbrush tattoo. Oh my god, Orange Relentless. This is the entrance to our crib. You looking forward to entering the crib, Charlotte?
Yep.
Dude.
Charlie, and this is mine and Charlotte's awesome bed. And we've got lots of stuff to do. We've got to go to the amusements, we've got to eat my brains out, you know. Sleep, eat, drink, be merry. Life is good! If anyone out there has a boring life, then do something about it, because you can watch my vlogs for inspiration. Just be wild, be crazy, have fun. That's how you live life.
Yeah, if anyone's wondering, me and Charlotte are an absolute bagel fan. Me and Charlotte are absolutely nuts on bagels. So we've came to the beach and it's looking really nice today. The weather's really good. And yeah. The waves are frozen. I'm only joking, we're still in the room. That's just the feeling on the wall. Yeah, this is me with my Canon 550D in the mirror. Peace, bro. Look at Charlotte's epic big glasses. Thumbs up for these extremely British socks.
We're all going to the pavilion. We're gonna have a fabulous time. We're all going to the pavilion. We're gonna have a really cool, cool, cool time.
Yeah.
Whoop a da 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 da. But why?
Thank you.
the best. I'm going to see because I'm all I've heard. Other people, you gotta check me out. Put your hands in the air because I won't pull back. You're about to die, and I'm crazy back. And you're back next season, you're going to turn me back. Oh, I'm going to turn it on like I'm going to see. I'm going to put your holes in the hole where you're here.
Hello everyone, it is day two of my Butlins holiday, and yesterday was pretty crazy and I was pretty tired after the long coach ride, but yeah, I'm feeling refreshed this morning, and this is not even my bed, this is either my mum's or nana's bed because I've just decided to use their room for them to syndro, and yeah, it's looking pretty cool outside. That's the view from the window. So apparently we're going on these ball things that you go inside and you can roll around in them. That looks pretty exciting, and I'm going to get my mum to film it. Hopefully she knows how to use this camera, so I'm going to doofa. Yeah, I'm really looking forward to the day. I'm wearing a purple top, as you can tell. I love purple. Purple. Yeah. And I had my bagels this morning. I love bagels. If you haven't tried bagels, try them and make sure they're the home-baked ones from Morrison's at Asda, because they are the best tasting ones. It's looking quite sunny today. Quite sunny.
So that's why they look a bit scrunchy.
And there's a sunny face down there. The wild rabbit of Butlins. Construction work. These are the Zorb balls, and I will be going inside one. Oh my god.
And Charlotte's in there, followed by Richard, who's in the blue one. And they're off. Woo! Ka-chung!
Whoop! Charlotte just fell over already.
I tell you, watch this fast.
I can't even see her.
And where's she gone? Oops.
Yeah,
some reason Richard's overtook her.
Right.
Where is she?
I don't know.
Oh no, I don't know if he has overtook her.
Is she in the blue one or the yellow one?
Charlotte's in the yellow one. Richard's in the blue one.
I'm going to get wrong. I just got a look.
And we're just moving in close. Not sure which one's Richard's. And here they come around the bend. Yep. That second blue one is Richard, because I can see him. Not the first blue one over the line now. Not that one. But the one behind. Just coming through there now.
We can all get in.
It's hard work, so we're here. Richard is the nearest one to us here, just on this boundary. There, this is him. Oh, we're struggling. Oh no. I think she's having a bit of a rest. She's shattered. I think she's doing roly-polies or something in there, you know.
How is Sean?
Come on! I think she's probably shattered. And just getting over the Zorb experience barrier. Yay! Oh, something's crashing in behind her.
That did not stand up.
I think she's shattered. Well, here's Richard following her again, doing probably something like backward flips. Maybe she was waiting for Richard going again. Dee's having a rest there. And here's Richard. Woo! And he's off.
Well, I can't zoom in at all, but this is not zooming at all.
Charlotte peering out of the hole there. Yeah, go, 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 go!
Charlotte!
Oops, where's it going?
Do you reckon I wouldn't be able to do that, Charlotte?
Are you out as well? Crumbs, Richard.
Jesus, that was tiring. And my ears are ringing after that. Jeez. Charlotte's a bit knackered as well. Oh, I'm dripping with sweat. Whew, that was kind of a good workout. This is the beach of Skegness. It is an absolutely whopping sunny day. So, what do you think of the heat?
It's very good. It was really hot before, but now it's windy, which is better.
Yeah. Oh.
We've come to the beach to cool off.
I'm still going on. Papa Americano.
This is a maxified beach. That's a deck chair for the BFG. Mum and Charlotte's nana are playing bingo. Here's my door.
Four row, line 40. Five and six, 56. Two and three, 23. 2 and 5, 25. 3 and 5, 35. All the ones, 11. 3 and 6, 36. 1 and 2, number 12. 4 and 3, 43. 5-0.
That was my mum and Charlotte's nana in an extremely boring game of bingo. That's what all people usually do. And if you think it's noisy, that's because I'm in a tunnel and it's very enclosed. And the sound's very flamboyant. Yeah, that's a bit of a strange way to use. This is the Skyline Pavilion. And it's probably one of the most awesome buildings in the whole of the UK. I mean, it's not even made out of any material of any sort. It's made out of like netting and stuff, and it's pretty cool. It's all held up by wires and like support frames. And Charlotte's getting a new frame. Hi, Dancy.
Hi.
Hi, Dancy girl. Oh, she's such a lovely Dancy girl. This is the building
that those maniacs were born and bred in the Reds.
All these people who I am filming don't realise that they're going to be famous. Everyone on my camera right now is going on my YouTube channel.
So that's a few more famous people on YouTube that probably haven't made a YouTube appearance. So yeah, rock on. Making everyone famous for the win.
Charlotte is taking a photo of me with the hood up.
That was a ridiculous one.
I bet it was.
Look at that, guys.
You'll probably see that on where our monster cat puts it. That's all I'm giving away.
I'm going to put photos up in my video, so you get to see my version.
Okay. Watch hers then.
I've got an interesting thought for you guys. Now, have you ever thought the amount of people who make YouTube videos? There's like millions of videos every day appear on YouTube. Now let me tell you this. Think about how many videos people put up and how many people are like in the background of the videos. You could be filming a mountain scene and you'll be a little speck on the background of the mountain in the video. Just think that no matter how small you are, you could be in someone's YouTube video. You could be like walking around a city and someone could be filming something for a documentary out of a helicopter camera. But you just wouldn't know because it would just look like a normal helicopter to you.
Yeah, my lens are just going a bit funny.
But just think of that. Just think how interesting that philosophy is. So anyone's thinking of being camera shy, thinking of getting out of anyone's camera views, it's visually impossible. I mean, no one's going to be bothered if you're like a little speck on a mountain anyway. If you look ugly, people won't be able to see you. But yeah, I don't think anyone looks ugly. Well, people do look ugly, but I don't care if they're on camera, because...
This is how I portrait it.
And this is the finished product. And there's a nutter behind her. Hello everybody, it is day 3 of my Butlins mayhem. And there's Charlotte.
Hi!
And I am wearing literally the most awesome t-shirt you'll ever see in your life. It has awesome written 5 or 6 times on it.
Five.
And we're going for dinner because we're getting quite hungry now. Had bagels this morning. And bagels are like the new thing.
I love bagels. They're like donut and bread form.
Yeah. Onion and garlic ones are the best, so get them or else. We're on the bus and we're on the way to Fantasy Island, which is a massive theme park. Not so far away from Skegness. And
we're the only people on the bus.
Yeah, we're the only people on the bus, she said it.
In fact, this is like a mystery to us because we don't really know what's going to be there when we get there. So that's a mystery.
Well, I know it's a theme park, that's all I know.
Don't be a mystery, man. Pretend you're going to be a mystery.
I like it. It's
not... I just like Princess of China. It's a favorite song. And I don't like any of the others.
Well, that's her video, I guess. We are approaching Fantasy Island. And there's the roller coaster. This is where we're going for our nom noms, the fish and chip palace. So we've got doner kebab.
It's quite windy, but it's still.
And sun-kissed. And she's got sausage and chips. There's a dog barking somewhere over there.
I had a lovely piece of fish, it was very nice.
And, yeah. Hello, this is Richard. It is the 4th and final day of Skegness and we're all packing up and getting the hell out of here, man. That man over there doesn't know I am filming him. Look at him smoking his brains out. Like a true Skegnessian man.
Skegnessian.
That is.
What's a Skegnessian?
I don't know, someone who's from Skegness. How do
you know he's from Skegness?
Well, I don't know where he's from, he's true.
Exactly.
So we know that. Why I? Oh, look, he's picking his nose. Oh, that's so nice. Oh, look at that. Oh, he knows how to live it up. It's looking pretty fine, it's sad. Charlotte is wearing her Monster Energy Drink t-shirt. And so am I. And I think it's...
And I have an ice cream stain on my shoe.
It's... Probably... So, I guess this is the end of the Shally stay and... Yeah, we're going home now, sadly, but the fun's not over because I've been going back to Skegness in 2 weeks.
Don't put that bag on there like that.
Here is two ducks chilling beside a tiny little puddle. How cute.
What's that crap? I know it all. I got my own life, you got your own life. Live your own life, I said. mind your business and live my business. You know everything, Papa know it all. Very little knowledge is dangerous. Stop bugging me, stop bothering me, stop bugging me, stop fussing me, stop fighting me, stop yelling me. It's my life.
It's my life.
And good examples. Stop telling people how to run your business. Take a trip to East and West. You find out you don't know anything. Everybody's getting tired of you. Sometimes you have to look and listen. You can even learn from me. Little knowledge is dangerous. It's my life.
It's my life.
It's my life. My world.
It's my life.
Doggings were pretty fun, and yeah, the quarter's here, so I'm just going to the shop to get gifts for people, and then that'll be the end of the holiday. So goodbye, folks. Goodbye, Skegness. Until next time, we meet again. Thumbs up this video of this girl has come. There's the coaches.
Had the coach back to my mum's in little lives, and I've got to go to work tomorrow. Oh, goodbye, Butlins. Farewell.
Service station. We have arrived at Newcastle and we're parting ways for one day because I can't part ways for ages, you know. Yeah, Charlotte's been a bit upset because she doesn't want to be away from us. Oh. She's a lovely girl, you know, everybody on YouTube. She's lovely. It's really hard when you miss somebody, isn't it?